here we are back again here in Jesse's Wisconsin Lifestyle. And the reason I'm making this video is because we are here at this place is a place of interest here in Wisconsin. It's called the Shipwreck. And the reason it's called the Shipwreck is because I want you guys to see this place happens to be just like in the middle of nowhere. But if you look at the rocks, it is just like a shipwreck. It is literally a ship made out of rocks. And the good thing about this whole thing, nobody came and made it. It's natural. Natural, 100%. So it is nature-wise. It is not man-made. It is natural, 100%. It is here in Wisconsin, so it is on freeway number 21. It is a park. Obviously, this is a really cool place. If you guys never been here before, come and check it out. It is a place for you guys to come and hike if you wanted to. It is windy today, as you guys probably know. It is the fall here in Wisconsin. And it's just like rocks, literally. See all the way to the top, this is the back. So if you guys happen to be here in Wisconsin, come and check it out. This specific place is called the Shipwreck. It is on freeway 21 coming from La Crosse, Wisconsin to Neenah. And everything is made out of rocks. It is natural, 100%. Freeway is right there. And yes, you had the opportunity to park if you wanted to. You can see the location on my video. This is absolutely a pretty place to come and check it out. Wisconsinites, nature. Wisconsinite nature. So I hope you guys like this video. Thank you so much for watching all of our videos here in Wisconsin, here in the Midwest, Jesse's Wisconsin Lifestyle. And thank you so much for all of the support that you guys done for us. And thank you for watching. Happy Monday. Monday, Manic Monday. So we'll see you next time. And I hope you guys like this short video. Thank you.